How does a Jain man, follower of the Tirthankara religion, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the history by its century scholars and squalor, grow up to achieve liberation? The taller and frowning fathers without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter, by believing they gave the cosmos their own power. And every day was a calculation, an equation of life. Each action attached karma to the soul. The truth was the only way to be something more. The liberation came by five principles. Ahimsa came and no pain was gained. Satyam and truth and truth all the way. Put permission before taking a stay as a chief. Showing celibacy as a testament to your faith. Will you get around with nothing to your name? Give up the worldly pleasures to the mainland. Fulfill your principles and don't forget whence you came from. The next life will grant you bliss beyond your dreams. Transmigrating souls, we have transmigrating souls, and there's a million souls that haven't been. Just you wait, just you wait.